All guitarists have the same limitation. We only have two hands to do our business. I'm gonna attempt to play the guitar with a third appendage, which comes in the form of a spoon in the mouth. I saw a guy on YouTube playing guitar like this, and I knew I had to try to figure this out.